Hello, so I'm psychologically ready to obtain Lord's blessing. At least I hope so. So this guy have item that belong to me, but I'm not sure if we can steal it. Like, I'm almost sure we can't steal it. But I would really love if we could fucking steal it. I don't wanna wait for him at night to go to sleep because, oh yes, yes. Because it takes too long. Magnus inventory. I will not throw away the axe, so it's a good idea to have it in. Jaina, what you are using? Okay, we will not switch this. Who do we wanna give this funny axe of random? Anybody who is not me, actually. Okay, let me quickly check what the fuck is this item. Oh, we also obtained one cursed item today. It will be like consuming plate, if I will not forget it, because I honestly don't care. It's like instant sell, it's the worst item ever. Large, big leather armor. Holy shit, yes, it looks like it would be for big people. Like Sog. Perfect, nice. We have nice upgrade for our big guy. He doesn't need to utilize all potential of this armor. It's already pretty beastie. Okay, and we go to Wellplan. Okay, so this will be like... We did four, we did four. This is like ninth, maybe? I don't know if it's ninth or not. One quick look, I just wanna check I am recording this. Okay, good. So if I'm not wrong, first we go here. One moment, Virgil inventory. Just find me guy who have my rocks. Yes, so we have a circle, a minor offering. Bedokan. Okay, good. I will need to train a little bit more with it, but it's good. So, this blue guy is the boss. You usually talk to him to know your shit. Actually... Oh, fuck! Okay, so this guy can be your companion, this this lizard guy. However, we are not here to obtain companion. We will obtain him today. Can I say today? My charisma. Where is my charisma? 18. How much charisma I expect myself to get? We gave headstone. Minura coin. Just quick look if I didn't fucked up. Yes, Jevel, Makal, Kerlin. Okay, now finish shit because honestly I really wanna go to Bedokan Village and do the talking right now. Because we are expert. We have extremely high persuasion. We can even drink elixir of persuasion if needed to. Wait, no. No, we don't. One moment, we probably do it for more persuasion than we get here. Plus 8, right. Yes, so right now my persuasion is pathetic. We will have picklock and pickpocket higher, but we already have expert in this too, so we don't care. Haggle we have as we have, so yeah. I'm sorry for this, my brain is not exactly very functioning. Okay, we are stuck here. This is official. As you see, I regenerate 4 at the same time. So, since we are stuck here, we can at least, you know, do the dialogue. Okay, so ideally, this creature before you is covered in scales, with large mouth full of sharp teeth and eyes of the coldest silver. Warrior tattoos cover much of its body. Warm blood betrayer, offspring murderer, what bring you here? What death do you bring? What lies will you tell? Can cry, stand before you, my power is greater than yours. I'm sorry, have we met before? I never seen your kind. I know you, betrayer. I know all your faces, warm blood, all the same. You don't know who I am. It's preposterous of you to say so. Sense your anger. Perhaps you wish set yourself against me, Wormblood. Of course not. Maybe you should tell me what's going on here. You know, Wormblood, Pete's line, weapon of flesh and pain. You hunt well the children and the old. Yes, or woman and offspring, the old one. Dude, why would someone hunt lizard woman? We don't care about your fucking Argonian mates. Sharp ear, pale warm blood. We capture him, sneaking into our swamps. No, sharp ears have not killed Bedokan before, nor have they ruined the land. But we are not easy prey, Wormwood. Neither the elves nor I have done you harms. Yes, the words you speak are true. This is extremely fucking unfair, agreed. Yes, I believe you are imprisoning him wrongly. What? Know you of their ways. You assume that elves are innocent and Bedokan are evil. Please forgive me, I mean no offense. You say, dear people. Okay, I think my persuasion sucked dick. Because someone was extremely rushy. And didn't finish the entire circle. So this is this Pratcher camp here, this dot. And we're not going here. Because we have more important shit to do. Okay, any of you people have ring? Oh, I have silver ring. I'm so well prepared for these videos. I don't even know when. Okay, now it's problem. Yes, problem time. Because we need to find something that is called like carried paths or something like this. It might be here, might be not here, might be upper. Thieves cave. I never was here. Okay, I'm willing to say it's higher. Okay, I need more info. One moment. 150, 1500, 1440. It's here, for fuck's sake. Do we wanna go cold place? Okay, we should be ideal in cold place, right? Okay, I officially don't think this cold place is. I will explore it out of video. Sorry for this, I just always curious to find new sheets. Anyway, shit is here. Okay, this is ultra close. We got it. This is final place.
Sure, I'll do it right away.
We need geode. Geode can be found on place, so it's not a big deal. I need to remember who got all these cursed items. Yeah, it wasn't easy, but we made it. This is extremely not easy business. I don't care about rest. This armor itself is cursed as fuck. All these guys are hostile, by the way. Allies with each other and have very good perception. Here you can find Geode if you would not have one. Yugibit. And you have like Evil Blessing, Dirt Circle. My advice is to use teleport. Oh, you cannot. Well, that sucks. Yeah, you need to go back the same way you get here. Which is very problematic because for most people it's not fucking easy to go anywhere. You might, for example, think for me it's a fucking cakewalk, but honestly, it's not exactly that easy. It might not look like it, but I did it once, so I kind of know where it is. As you can see, some. Don't fucking. Oh, he cannot wear it. Very good, very good.
What is it that you want? It is done. It is done. How can I help?
These guys are OG and they will stay in party as long as possible. Honestly, I dream about dumping Jaina and Magnus. They are so useless. Okay, this is it. These are three circles, and I hope you enjoy it. So sorry for prolonging it beyond necessary, but I think I did a great job. We can have 6 followers now, and have fun.